A 7 News alert now. A Broomfield High School student in critical condition after being hit by a car near the high school. Police say a 17-year-old driver hit a 16-year-old student that was standing near a parked car. The driver did stop and wait for police. He is not a student at Broomfield High. Right now, police are reconstructing the accident scene, as you see here, to try and figure out what happened.